Wildcats, this is your news anchor, Mr. Loprodo. Please rise for the flag salute and remain standing for the playing of Proud to Be an American.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
If tomorrow all the things were gone, I'd work for all my life, and I had to start again with just my children and my wife. I thank my lucky stars to be living here today, 'cause the flag still stands for freedom and they can't take that away. And I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the men who died, who gave that right to me. And I gladly there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA.
Good morning, Wildcats. Today is Tuesday, October 15th, 2019. This is your Wildcat News. Stay in the know. The calendar of events coming up. Today, tomorrow, and the 18th is picture day here at HPS. Make sure you are dressed to impress. Maker Night is this Friday, the 18th, for grades 2 and 3. That's Maker Night, grades 2 and 3. Any child attending must have a parent or guardian with them. The 8th grade Chipotle fundraiser is October 22nd. That's the 8th grader Chipotle fundraiser night. Anybody could go to this fundraiser at the Chipotle restaurant near Willowbrook. Please just bring a flyer and say you're here to support HPS. 8th grade picture day is October 23rd, and there's a PBSIS dance for 3rd, 4th, and 5th grade on Friday, October 24th. That's a PBSIS dance on Friday, October 24th. Tomorrow, October 16th, there's a yearbook club meeting in room 225 with Miss Bracey. That's a yearbook club meeting with Miss Bracey on October 16th. Attention all 8th graders, that's for you, yearbook club meeting. Attention 7th and 8th graders, the Yankee Candle fundraiser is due back this Friday. 40% of all your sales will go into your personal accounts. So please keep on selling those Yankee candles. And your entertainment book, attention 7th and 8th graders, are due back on October 31st, which is Halloween, and 40% of your sales there will also be put into your personal account. So the entertainment book sale is due on October 31st, just a reminder. And once again for the 8th graders, please sign up for the Remind app, 8th grade Remind app. The code is right there on the screen. At 4K69DC, all 8th graders, please sign up for this Remind. And one final news. There are no cell phones usage while in the hallway or in the cafeteria. Please make sure you are following this important rule. Thank you so much. Okay, sports fans, you have a great day. And if you like soccer, go out there and support the girls' soccer team today while they play home against Sea Caucus. The girls are playing home against Sea Caucus right in the backfield. Come out and support them. Have a great day.